And when you give a group a visualization of their pattern of organization, of communication, they change it and they become more innovative. They become more productive.